Yes, but when you start to ask for the friend, let's say, and you really feel that he exists, and at some point you disappear. The question is, why do I need myself at that point? What's that egoistic addition? What does it give? What does it add?
That's something we need to clarify. Good, nice question. Why did the Creator create the egoistic will to receive, where we all only think about ourselves and don't feel outside our borders anything? Why do we specifically need to invert that, to exit beyond my beastly boundaries that I was born in and to start living in others? What do I acquire by that? What do I buy in this? What do I then feel like I poured myself to everyone? What happens to me here? Maybe this is what we call Shechina, the divinity. Maybe this is the field that the Creator blessed, and that's where I feel and discover the Creator. We will see.
Да, и вопрос, вот вопрос, то есть получается, что любовь к товарищу, она должна существовать как бы всегда параллельно.
So the question is, it turns out that love to the friend needs to happen at the same time as self-love, or I just need to go out there, and that's it.
That's a question. How do we build love of others, or love of the friends, or love of the Creator upon my love? Then it could be that I need to build that upon that. I can't both love myself and love the created beings, and also the created beings and the Creator. We need to clarify how we build these things. For the time being, it seems to me that I prefer this over that. I said, I don't have several hearts. It could be that I, in one heart, love the created beings, and that's it. It could be that through the others I come to love the Creator, and that's it. And then I don't have place for loving the others or loving myself. We need to see how this yearning, this love, this connection, how they're connected together or not. We will scrutinize that. Nice question. I am sure we will scrutinize it.
Доброе утро. Для реализации возлюби ближнего как самого себя.
Good morning. In order to realize the rule love thy friend as thyself, do we need to fully yearn to discover love for myself?
No, a nice question. Whether to love others, the created beings, I need to first attain love for myself. It can't be, because specifically by starting forcefully in effort to come to the love of others, you understand how much you love yourself. And your self-love doesn't let you go outwards and love others. Only in such a way you discover how much you love yourself. Therefore, as much as we have a tendency towards love of others and love of the Creator, our ego opens up even more, and even more we locate the extent in which we love ourselves only, and upon that we do a restriction, masach, ochozer, and build a spiritual partzuf, which is considered that we're correcting ourselves towards love of others.